All the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins.
Thank you.
Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.